I was originally gonna show record myself like while doing it, but cards kind of overpower my voice for the most part. So I have a particular medication that I take on a daily basis, and I was prepped to go pick it up. I did as much, but the story more is like about how I went about doing it. So I went directly from my job to get the medication. In the process of doing this, I actually got lost. Bear in mind, I was going to a store that I had no idea where it was located. So from the store I worked at, I started going north. About 1.5 blocks north, I looked at Google Maps thinking it might be smart to actually look to see how far it is. And as I'm looking at it, it shows me that rather than going north, I should have gone east. I look at it and go, if I had gone east, actually, I would have. It was a difference of going north and then having to go path to make it to the location, which took about an hour to do, compared to if I had known where to go and I had gone there immediately, would have taken about 20 minutes. And I find it kind of funny because during that time range, it actually reminded me. Make this stop twitching. It reminded me of a hike that Pink Fox, me, and Aaron all went on to cumulatively by invite of Aaron himself. At a point, he invited Pink Fox and I to a camp out, and the next day we actually went on a hike. So, with that being said, the hike was long and tedious. It was also very hot at the time. Luckily, we got through it. In fact, during the night while sleeping, we actually put up a recorded a video while in the tent. It's somewhere on this channel at this point. I'm not directly sure where. However, yeah. The hike though itself was very tedious and very strenuous. And while going on this hike, I was actually kind of reminded of that point in time just because of that factor. It was cold though, it wasn't hot because of the fact that I was doing it at like 7, 8 at night. Regardless, I don't know. This is just some kind of a short little story I kind of wanted to tell. I ended up getting the medication, ended up starting walking home about maybe 20 minutes away from the apartment. Walking distance wise, 2 or 3 minutes probably away from the apartment driving, I get a call. And Pink Fox and Aaron are actually on the road nearby. They offered to pick me up, and I accepted it because honestly, it was cold enough to where I didn't want to be out there for that. But it was appreciated. Yeah, that's pretty much just how that story ended. It was a very interesting experience, I will say that. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna leave this here. Thanks for tuning in to this little story video type thing. I don't know if you liked it, make sure to give the video a like and share it out. If you really like these kind of vlogs, why not consider subscribing to the channel? I'm going to start to try to do outdoors ones a little bit more often when it starts warming up again, but up until that point, why not give us some suggestions on some things we could put up as well? In the meantime, though, yeah, gonna head off. Thanks again for tuning in, guys, and we hope to see all of you in another video. Catch you guys later.